Hello my darlings, welcome back to my channel. My name is Sonam and today we will unbox one of the most affordable jewelry subscriptions, that is the ₹399 Orna box. So let's get started.
Please click the red subscribe button and the tiny little bell button right next to it so that you don't miss any of my videos.
This is how the package has arrived. It has both my $399 and $699 November Orna boxes. I'll post a review on the $699 box in another video soon, so stay tuned for that. Let's first open and see what we have received in the green taped box, which is for ₹399. Inside we have lots of bubble wrapping paper. And here we have three mesh pouches inside which the jewelry pieces have come. Packaging wise, they have done a very good job, I would say. So now I checked and there are three earrings, one neck piece and one ring in my $399 box. Let me start with my favorite earring. This is a beautiful golden ethnic earring with pearls. Beautiful design, would match most ethnic outfits and the quality is pretty good too. Not much heavy even though it looks quite grand and I absolutely love this earring. Then my next favorite product in the box is this neck piece, mostly for western wear. So this is how it looks like. If you have seen my previous videos, you might know that I love these kind of designs. Very stylish, modern and a dainty piece. These look very classy, I feel. This one here has three layers. The top one has a golden pipe kind of design. Second one has a ever stylish simple white stone locket and the last one here has a long stick kind of pendant. Very trendy design as per me, and you can wear this with all western wear, jeans tops, dresses or skirts. This would go with all. And then we have a ring here. This one has a muted pink stone surrounded by white stones and this small floral design with white stones. I quite liked it. It's a bit funky but yet simple only, not childish or anything. It would look very nice if you are wearing this to a dinner or a party or maybe a movie date. It is not so big that it becomes impractical to wear on day-to-day life. But this, I would say, is a subtle statement piece. Not a very big statement piece, yet it would stand out and look beautiful. I, being a ring lover, am happy to receive this. And this one here is adjustable too, so it would fit everyone's desired finger. Definitely a unique design and something I liked. Then there are two more earrings. First one is this ethnic earring with bottle green beads and bottle green work. This would look good with party wear, saris and suits, I feel. Of course, you'll have to match this with your outfit, but they will not be sending the same shade in all the boxes. A random color will be sent, but it will be in a similar design. But mostly they're quite safe colors and I like the one I received. Again, looks very heavy but is quite lightweight. It would not bother you on wearing for long hours as well. The quality and the finishing is also good, so definitely happy with them. And then the last piece of earring are these pom-pom ethnic earrings with golden lace, gotaful kind of design or work. I personally don't like pom-poms even though they are very trendy now. And this kind of design is also trending. This would definitely be liked by someone who cannot bear any weight on their ears because these are ultra lightweight. And I believe teenagers would love this and even very fashionable, stylish models would like this. For me, this wasn't very impressive. But overall, I am happy with the box. These were the 5 pieces of jewelry in my $399 Orna box and I loved 4 of them. My favorites are the necklace and the pearl earrings. And now comes the question whether it is worth buying or not. According to me, yes, it is totally worth. In $399, I cannot get 5 pieces of jewelry of this quality. I know some people staying in Delhi say that they find such affordable pieces in local markets like Sarojini and all. But people staying in other parts of India find it very difficult to find such beautiful and good quality jewelry in that price range. There is an extra shipping of ₹50 on the $399 box. $699 box has free shipping. But for all India shipping, I find ₹50 a quite reasonable price. And overall, I am very happy with the box and give it a big thumbs up. If any of you are interested in getting this box, then all details are mentioned in the description box. The 699 box unboxing and review will be up soon, so make sure you do check it out because it has even more amazing pieces. If you haven't participated in the giveaway running on my channel, then hurry up. It's very simple with one rule and the hampers worth 10k to be won. I'll mention a link to it in the description box as well. And please don't forget to give this video a like and some love in the comment section below. And if you haven't already, then please do subscribe to my channel to watch more and more unboxing and reviews. And also it would really mean a lot to me. So that's all for today. I'll see you again next time. Till then, take care. Bye.